So, plan is to go up this trail that goes up this ridge up till skyline and see if there's any bucks hanging out or bedded, then make our way across the mountain and then all the way back down to the four-wheeler. There we go. Just hiked up here a ways and spotted some whitetail way down that clearing. And look like they're just does. Still heading up the mountain. Try to get to that little trail right there. Go across. See if we can get into anything. Got this guy shot him from way down there, about 350 yards. Time to get him and drag him out. There we go. Just gotta do that all the way down there. That's where I shot from. About there. He was standing right in the middle of that clearing. Right. There. About 350 yards. Dropped him in his tracks. Almost there. A couple hundred more yards to go. Shot him about right there. Drag him down. Drag him across that way. Then straight down. And drag him across that road. all the way around to here. A little further we go. Finally got him on there. Nice size deer. Bring him home. Way down there. My dad shot at a deer. I'm gonna go see if he got him or not. Should be just right over this hill. We'll see. Dad. Buck's not with him, so it's looking like a good sign. Try to get up there and see what happens. Way over there. Looks like a decent little guy. I'll run over there real quick. Going to be a long drag.